hit the road. If there's no turning back, we're gonna hit the road. All right, it is Tuesday morning, and Randy is coming from Florida. And Jesse.
TJ's here.
TJ. Social. That's the Birdman. Jesse just went to pick TJ up. Randy just went to pick TJ up. So all of the Spear Five will be here momentarily. For us, that's exciting. For you, I don't know.
Oh, it'll be exciting.
They're here. They made it.
Hello.
Yeah, the worst scenario of my entire life.
Jesse, he made at least like seven wrong turns.
You were
no, the first half hour we were still at Newark Airport.
We did. I paid the easy pass like 16 times.
Yeah.
We drove for literally 31 minutes
and then we were past the fence
like Terminal B. We were still at Newark.
Wait, hold on. The better part, the whole time, I'm like you. I'm like, why are we still here, man? He's like, check out this tune by Lawrence. He's like, son of the tank, me to the... He's like, where's your EQ on here? I'm like, get me out of the airport.
First stop for the Spear 5 is Better on a Bagel. We were already here the other day, but they really are the best bagels here in West Paterson. So we got the guy here working on our stuff. And the gang's all here. Are you talking about me?
No.
Oh. Can you? No. Okay. The gang's all here.
Hey.
How you doing?
The gang at Better on a Bagel.
He's like, I'm having a pretty decent streak.
Yeah,
pretty decent. Yeah. He's like, they're basically, he doesn't say this, but all of them are classics.
Yeah.
And he's like, I'm just going to do 10.
They're all classics, okay.
He's like, all right. So he's like, I kind of like the idea of just doing 10 and saying, that's it. That's all there's going to be, all right?
What did you show me?
Yeah. He says, all right, at the end of every sentence.
Picking up the old movie theater today. See the new Tarantino flick, Spear 5. Hi guys. Oh, this is bumpy. This is the AMC theater in Willowbrook, in the Willowbrook area. Same theater where Frank and I snuck in back in, I guess, 1984, I guess, to see Back to the Future. Snuck in the back door. But we did pay today, so. Adventure, which probably involves more food. actually came out, which is nice. Like I said, the next event would involve food, so we are back at the taco joint because we like tacos. Come on, TJ! Hey, I need to be in here too. Okay.
Brisket and lobster tacos from a taco affair.
Ooh,
ooh yeah.
Ooh.
All right, here comes Mama with ours. I'll let you rattle them off.
Oh, let's see. We got barbecue pork. We got a po' boy. We got buttermilk chicken.
This should be tuna.
Tuna. And what was your last one? Oh, jerk chicken.
Oh,
yes.
Mama.
Let's call our friends to the Tim Carson. Yeah! All right.
Hey,
yes.
Oh, that's what we want. Getting close.
Yeah.
Yes.
All right.
I can't see. Oh,
you're close. Yes. Yeah.
This is going right into the house. It's shattering all the windows.
Yes.
Oh.
Oh. Oh.
That's going to leave the mark.
Hey.
I didn't see anything.
There was no tape.
The wall fell right into the
yeah.
Yeah, we got it. Guys, if you need your stuff for insurance.
Good luck.
There you go. Now you gotta fit face where it says Anne Frank. You gotta find it. Spin around till you see Anne Frank.
Alright, turn around till I see Anne Frank. Anne, where are you? Annie.
There you go.
Hi, Annie.
You find her?
I just faced that way.
I squirted her. Whoa. Look at this.
Where is it? Kitchen to dining room table?
So, I located it, made sure they had it. It's delicious.
I feel like I'm going to smack somebody.
You know, let's just knock Jesse out.
I was watching on here, I don't think it's your thing was coming on his head. And then these are, if you press on the wall, it's a quote from Anne Frank's diary about the room that she's in. So they let you...
All right, we just got done seeing the new Tarantino movie with the boys, and now we are heading into Calandra's bakery, and gonna get some desserts and go back to Nan and Pop's house. So check this out. I know I'm whipping around. I'll give you just a little taste. Everything in here is glorious. Excuse me, Jess.
Everything.
And it goes all the way down. Let's do it.
I got pretzels dipped in chocolate with M&M's on them.
Look to the cookie.
It's never ending. I have to go around people to actually finish it. That's a bakery.
Smoke show.
No, I'm just
Are you mad at me?
Still a lot of unanswered questions.
It was like basically like a dictator.
Yeah.
And even there was a great thing that I heard on a Walt Disney documentary that I could not find, but it was an amazing documentary about a man, not about Disney World.
Yeah.
And one of them said, Disney was like, they said, he's not, they said, the Walt Disney that the world knows is a personality that he designed. It was all by design. They said,
it's a legend.
You don't get to be.
At the end of the day, as stressful as my job is, the important thing for me now is coming home to land in Sierra. It's like, whatever happens from 7:30 till 4:30, now that I have that 4:30,
I'm going to be able to see it from there.
All right, Seinfeld is on. We got to go.